Stem cell therapy has gone to the dogs. The technology has arrived in Hawaii aimed at giving ailing pets a new lease on life. Manolo Morales reports.
13-year-old Kumba is still a bit dazed coming out of general anesthesia. The veterinarian at Surf Paws Animal Hospital just extracted about 2 tablespoons of fat tissue from the dog, and stem cells from that fat tissue will then be used to help him with his arthritis.
Once we get the stem cells, then we do some extra processing steps to waken them up so that they're very active. At the end of that, the veterinarian will inject the stem cells into the areas of damage.
A company called MediVet America is bringing the technology to animal hospitals in Hawaii. This is a first for Oahu. The company says the procedure works on other animals with different types of ailments.
So the nice thing about this, we're not going to give you a puppy back, but we'll give you some nice quality time with your animal, and you know, you won't have to put them down because of their arthritis.
Kumba's arthritis had gotten worse in the past 5 years, and his owners were wondering whether it was best to end his life to stop him from suffering.
When we start saying things like, oh, we don't know how much longer, or, yeah, poor Kumba, you know, he must be in a lot of pain. That kind of stuff really hits home, especially since he's been with us for so long.
But with this new procedure, they're counting on Kumba to be pain-free in a few weeks and are looking forward to doing some of the things Kumba enjoyed doing.
Go swimming with him mostly, yeah.
But he can't do that now since his joints are so bad and he's getting so old. So that's one of the many things I'm looking forward to.
The cost of the procedure runs from $2,400 to $2,800, and it's covered by most pet insurance policies. Manolo Morales, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.